Hey, it's me, Gigi, and welcome to today's video. Today I'm doing something amazing. You see this birdhouse here? I'm going to be painting it. And so yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm gonna show you guys my artist side, and don't worry, I'm not painting in this white shirt. I'm going to go get my apron, and I'll be back and I'll start painting this. So, yeah. So guys, I have my setup. There's my paints over here, my birdhouse right here, my dog right here. a plate to mix my colors. Some paintbrushes, and I'm gonna start painting and making my colors. So first, I automatically see one of my favorite colors up here. It's light blue, or turquoise. It's light turquoise, permanent acrylic paint. So I'm gonna try and make like a periwinkle color. So I'm gonna get this purple and some white, and hopefully these colors will make some periwinkle for me, because I want some periwinkle. So I'm gonna pour some on here. Is that all? Are you serious? Oh wow, okay. There, I probably should have done the... That would just be off to the side. Because I need... Ooh, look at this pretty color. Okay. Now I'm going to add some purple to it. To make some color. For real, I'm just curious to see what purple and turquoise make. If it makes it brown, I'm gonna be really mad, but you know. It's so pretty. These are really pretty colors. It looks to be like a blue-gray kind of thing. The color you guys can see. And it's really pretty, but like I kind of wanted more blue and more periwinkle and more purple, and you know, but at least I made a pretty color. You can't complain about that. It's turning more into gray, so I'm gonna add some white to mix in with it. Oh, it's like a light blue now. Let's stir in all of it together. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it at that for now. To stir with. And I'm gonna start painting. I should probably like get it I'm gonna paint the bottom of it, like right here. This color. So far, that's not a lot of paint. Seems like there's a huge golf cart passing by. And we bought this from a birdhouse shop. Like, a lot of already made birdhouses, but we wanted to make our own. Because me and my sister have been wanting a birdhouse for a while. Because we have a, what's it called? Like a bird bath. Oh yeah, a bird bath in our front yard. and we see a lot of feathers in it, but we've never seen a bird in it. So, yeah. I'm going to hang one up over there. You might need a little bit more of this color. But it's going pretty good so far. And let's take a moment to admire my beautiful apron. Okay, got it on the table. Okay, it's gone. I just wiped it with my apron. And it already has some acrylic paint on it now. Right there that we couldn't get off. But hopefully this comes out. Because then my beautiful apron may be a little bit dirty. And, well, not dirty. More like colorful. I don't paint a lot, so I don't have like a painting technique. Like some YouTubers, like Mariah Elizabeth, let's take for example. I love her. If you're watching this, hi! I love you. But she has like this whole technique down or whatever. I don't really know, but she's just awesome at painting, and I'm over here with this. Like, I mean, it's okay, but it's not the best. So, like, I don't want that channel to be all about art and stuff, but it would still be nice to know how to paint. And Forever Farron, Aaron, that is on here a lot to do challenges with me, my neighbor. Her house might be in the background if you can think. It's over there, behind me. And she's a really good painter. She did a video called, I drew these a while ago. I'll put it right here. You can go look at it. And she's a really good artist, so you guys should ask her to talk about how she draws and stuff, because I know I would like to know that, because I draw stick people. I don't draw very good people and stuff, but she's over there drawing princesses like it's nothing. Like, it would take me a month to learn how to paint like and draw like them. But yeah. But do make sure to go watch some videos of her. I think that she has some other videos about painting. But who knows? But now I'm gonna paint the sides of it. There's so many holes, like want to paint. I'm just gonna add some paint on this. And I do have cardboard right here. Should probably bring it to the edge more. Because I do not trust myself not to get it on a table that is not meant to be painted on. So, the only painting technique that I really know is just to do it one way. Like, to choose one way and stick with it. Like, to go either up or down or side to side. Like, you shouldn't, like, alternate up and down, side to side, up and down, side to side. Should either pick up or down, side to side, one of those, you know. And my hair does look a mess today, but it is really pretty. I mean, really frizzy, sorry. It is really pretty, but it's really frizzy because do you guys know what a waver is? Well, I got one of those for my birthday. Go check my birthday vlog out. It's right here. And I got one for my birthday, which we used yesterday. And my hair, like, it stayed wavy all day. That's really nice about it. But then it started getting, once I brushed it, it was really frizzy. So this is my hair today. Yeah. I really like this color though. It's like it's almost like the color of my room, but it's blue. It's like a lot bluer. My room is more gray. I use different brushes. I might need some water. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to go get some water soon. Okay, now I'm gonna attempt to paint the roof. You guys can look at the pretty bottom of it. I think I might use this dark purple and turn it, because it's a really nice, like, magenta color, but it's really dark, so I'm going for, like, a lighter vibe. The spring vibe, you know? Or like that, right? I don't know. But, yeah, I'm gonna try and go for lighter. Because my sister used this color, and it's really nice looking, it's just really dark. So I'm just gonna add like a little bit of white to it. Let's get some more of that paint. And hopefully it won't turn out looking like this, because then I could have just used that, but yeah. Yeah, this is definitely not like that other color. Oh. You guys see it? It's like a pretty magenta, white magenta color. It looks more purple now. My art is baking. I like baking a lot. Baking treats. But our house is very, most of the time, really sugar-free. Like, we try not to always have ice cream in our fridge, and we try to eat healthy a lot. And, so just whenever, it's very rare whenever we bake stuff. But even whenever I do, it's amazing. Even whenever it's just, like, making stuff to give away, it's just really nice. Like, it would be amazing if we could... You know what? They are building a house in my neighborhood, so maybe I could bake. I could ask my mom if I could, like, bake some muffins or something to take to them. That would be cool. But yeah. I would like, oh my gosh. I would like to say that my sister's is really pretty. Like, it's, so, I think the birds will really like our bird houses. I think for the other side, I might paint some, or I might go over this and paint like maybe polka dots. But yes. So, a couple of weeks ago, I posted that I hurt my back. It wasn't really a hurt my back video, it wasn't all about my back, but I did say it's like a life update. You can go watch it here. But it was like a life update, how I'm doing, I got hurt, I think that's the title of the video. And, to all these videos that I'm talking about, the link will be down below. So, yeah, go check those out. But I would like to say that I'm gonna say that I am almost completely healed. I mean, it still hurts every now and then whenever I like pop my back or whenever I stretch it out, but it feels a lot better than it did. And I think it's just really sore. Because, you know, whenever you get a bruise, it, like, takes a couple of weeks to heal. Hey, guys. So, I just painted two sides, three sides.
And you painted, and I painted mine.
Yeah, Hanna Kate also painted some of hers. Look, they'll see it in a second. But I'm just gonna show you guys mine. This is it. It's not finished yet, because I have to paint that and this side. But here it is. This is what last time I showed you, what I was painting last time, that I said I was going to make stripes, and there it is on the top and on the sides. I am going to do touch up, so yeah, don't worry for that. And then I did a green side, and I also painted the front purple, and this little knob, the same color as this stripe, the blue stripes. So I really like it, and I'm going to paint some more and check in. I'm going to paint this and this and all of that kind of stuff. So, yeah. Hey guys, so I just finished, not finished, but I think I've finished for right now. I'm going to let it dry. But here it is. Okay.
Here it is. I'm gonna do touch-ups whenever it's all dry. So it's a little messy right now, but I painted this, and I painted the side pink. It's like a darker pink too. And I did a couple of touch-ups, and I'm gonna fix that. And so, yeah, I will see you guys whenever it's done drying.
Hello. Again. So, as you can tell, I'm here with my lovely treehouse now. Again. So I'm just gonna be painting, and it is pretty late. It's 9:12. So, it is kind of late. But I'm still gonna paint because I want to. So yeah. But I was painting the top up here. Can't really see it. I was doing like another coat of it. And some dripped down the side. So now I have to deal with that and try and blend it. So that's fun. But while I was not on camera, I did little triangles on this side, and on the bottom I did little polka dots. I don't know if you can see it. See those? But yeah. I'm trying to find a place where I can y'all and be able to, there you go. And so I'm thinking of doing something to the side where the green is, but I have no idea what to do. So I thought I'd try and come up with a pattern. But don't you love the triangles? Aren't they so cute? I love them. But now I need, what color goes good with green? I don't want to do white again, but white's the only color that I can really think of. I could do like cross stripes. I just don't know what color I'd do them. A different shade of green. I just came up with the best idea. Okay. I don't want to get too much green out. Oh gosh, that was hot. I'm trying not to get a lot of green. Shake it like you mean it. Okay, there you go. Painting was really tiny. Oh, that's a good one. I see one that I want and that I'm about to have. Oh, there we go. Okay. Cute. Okay. Let's do this. I'm trying to make like a really light green. Ooh, is this working? Yep, I made a lighter green. Do the sides again. Maybe I could do like a checkerboard. Well, I can't do plaid, but like I can do like, not a checkerboard, a tic-tac-toe board. So that, guys, was today's video. Hope you guys liked that. If you did, then hit that like button. Subscribe, turn on post notifications so that you can get notified every time I post a new video. And comment down below if you have a birdhouse at your house. Tell me about that. And if you do, tell me if it's like homemade or did you buy it from a store? Like, describe it. I'm giving you a little writing prompt here. Anyways, and also share with share with anybody, you know. But by the time, share with one person, by the time I get to 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, if you did that, then hooray for you. Clap, clap, clap. I don't have 2 hands, so yeah. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.